It's like they're in like a tube, you know?
You ever go camping, Vincent?
Like a male tube.
A few times, when I was a kid. The old man? Nah, my uncle, actually.
Oh, I'm gonna go around the other way.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground when you got a perfectly good bed at home?
I'm splashing him towards you, Rod, catch him!
Splash him towards you!
You got that right.
Keep walking forward, keep walking forward, keep walking forward.
Why risk it? Risk what? Wild animals, bugs, no civilization. No toilet paper?
Alright, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it.
No one bugging you.
Well, press.
Over a fire.
I don't know, right? Ain't all bad. They just went past.
Maybe not. Still.
Okay, let's light the fire first.
Well, that's the char with it.
Craft spear.
Should play Minecraft?
Make a spear with this knife. I need to get some firewood.
My camping knife has a fire starter on it.
Just a little more.
From a fire. Get it?
I should be so able clever. To find some.
It was only $10 too.
Chad, you ever
did you put like
killing yourself, bro?
Oh no.
It's not charcoal.
I need to get some firewood.
Move, I got the firewood.
Craft the furnace. You see I got the spear in my hand?
Ah, that oughta do it.
Hey, try me.
Ah yeah.
Coming is all on your family. I say hell with nobody. Okay, chat, come on, bring it to me.
Damn it!
Try how a real man catches fish.
Not bad.
Easy. Alrighty, I got my dinner.
You're so lame. It's because I was making him go towards you.
Uh-huh, sure. Time to eat.
No.
Be patient, man. Be patient.
Bro, I'm patient.
No, you're not.
It's time to eat.
Alrighty.
Bro.
Guess I'll help you.
Stupid fish. No. Game has a thing. I know what it is. I know what it is. Bro! Give me. Come here. No help.
Not too bad.
I got another one. I'm like a fisherman.
That's gluttony, Chad. That's gluttony. That's a sin. One man, one fish.
That's my seat.
Too bad. It's my seat. Move your feet. Lose your seat. Sucker.
Give me my fish back.
No, sucker.
I'm a lot of world, but
you're a sucker.
Such a draft turkey. They
know it's 40 more to get paid.
Sucker, sucker.
I got a baddie shit like Mulatto.
Look at you talking about gluttony.
That tasted like shit, man.
Can't appreciate the
love. You know what it is, bro. I hate fish.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
See, I'm such a real man. Huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
Murder.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah.
Call it murder.
A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid.
Ooh, my heady weddy is pretty wordy.
Fucking missing, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
Wow.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
How do we get Harvey?
Look, Vincent. I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
Alright. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering.
Yeah. Money was easy. But Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it.
Like Ozark.
It was too risky. So I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning. after that, I lost it. I planned on killing him. But the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah. Sorry. So, what's your story with Harvey?
He fucked me over, that's for sure. I mean, we were gonna... Wait, you hear that? Ah, shit.
We're closing in. We gotta move.
You got the choppers.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it, I got it, okay?
I got it, okay?
I got it on me. I got it on me. I got it on me.
I thought I made you better than I forget.
You can let us if you want. Mercy on me.
So, you used to work in a bank, huh? Figures.
What are you implying?
Well, how should I put it? You're kind of uptight.
I'd rather be uptight than a loose cannon.
Thanks for the compliment.
You're welcome.
You know what?
What?
You're actually the first guy who worked in a bank that I've talked to without a gun in my hand.
Would you look at that? You're making progress, Leo.
Vincent, see that house? Let's check it out.
I miss you.
I thought I beat you better than I forget.
Vincent, help me out here.
You need help for this, bro?
That is not good, Chad. That is not
Come
good.
On, man.
Really emergency. This is an emergency, but if it was a... So why you didn't respond?
Vincent, help me out here.
But Chad, you could tell it's not coming from over there.
That's what it sounded like to me.
Come on, man. Vincent, help me out here.
Hello? Hello?
Where did you go?
To the house.
Come on, man.
Down the hill.
Vincent, help me out here.
No, come on. Come on, house.
Come on, man.
Not that house. The other
Vincent,
house.
Help me out here.
Oh.
Come on, man.
Oh, he's coming.
Come on, Matt.
Vincent, help me out there.
Yeah, you want to come on here?
Heard that? Spectacular.
Bro, we should just kill her. She got the gun on her table, ready to kill us. We need to kill her.
Her old people.
Don't you worry, honey. Those two fools come around here.
Old Betsy. Well, bro, I'll pop your fucking bottle, cuz.
I say we take them out. Are you crazy? It's an old couple. We can't do that.
Yes, we
can. I don't mean it like that, man. I mean, we tied them up with something. We really need to change clothes. We can't walk around like this.
Kill them.
I don't like it. It's better to get him out of the house.
Let's just kill him.
Mind? See that barn over there?
Yeah.
We release the horses.
Release the horses? How's that gonna help?
Trust me. They'll be forced to go get them back.
I don't know, man.
Just kill him.
No, release the horses. Horses cost a lot. They want the horses back.
Because you did my way last time.
Sure, wherever, man. Let's try.
Let's go.
Okay, come on.
I prefer to kill him, but...
You know how much a horse is?
Crap.
Like $25
Locked. Oh, yeah.
It's a little more.
How do you know they got horses in there? It's a horse barn, Leo. What else should they have?
Still, you sound so sure. I mean, it could also be empty. You hear that?
They got cows.
I do.
Good old Betsy.
Climb up the hay thing.
No.
I want to pet it.
Too late. You don't even know where it is. It's so lost.
Look up there. An opening. Maybe we can find some way to reach.
Know exactly where it is.
No, you can't touch her. I touched her first. She's mine.
Sorry about this. I can't help but thinking about a big juicy steak right now.
See? You don't support animal rights.
It's not fair. The game is different.
Because I'm just a nicer soul, man.
Because you're...
Yo, up here. Wait, can you go up here? Is there a ladder? The ladder. How's it all the way over here? So do my little drink with it.
The ladder will end up gelato.
Oof.
Bro, move. Bro, go. Jump down this road.
Hey, Leo, this might make enough noise to scare the horses. We should probably release the horses first.
Where are the horses?
There are the horses. I'm not sure about this, but let's release them. Here you go, buddy. Let's release the others, too.
Horses are very smart.
Of course.
I don't think they will like us. They might bite us.
Can't argue with that.
They won't touch us.
They might not like strangers.
Now we just need to scare them out. Hey, move it. Get over here and help me. Come on, let's get this thing down.
Ding, 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 ding. 3, 2, 1.
Horses are escaping, honey.
Oh dear, didn't we lock the barn?
Of course I did. Come on, let's go.
You forgot old Betsy.
No, Betsy's ours.
See, I told you. Yeah, let's just hope these horses keep running. They will.
They didn't even look back. Like,
nope. Not see how they got out. Was it their fault?
Get to the truck, change clothes. Hey, we just went up in a nigga crib, take his clothes.
Yeah, man.
Take his I want to play a banjo.
I'm playing the banjo. Extreme, you know that.
Ooh,
whoa. I was not ready for that. Wait, hold on. Wait. It's banjo time. Wait, there's a piano too.
Bro, this song is fire. Come listen to the song.
I'm banjoing.
Oh, come on. Damn it.
Those cigarettes?
We need to throw some wood in there first. All right. Let's get a fire going.
I'm really just using the crib.
All right, let's light it up. Fire in the hole.
For the love of... Oh, come on. Damn it.
For the love of...
Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Bro, what am I looking at, bro?
Oh, come on. Damn it. Yeah.
Like my jig?
I wonder if I can eat this. Let's see.
For the love of...
All right, I'm done with that.
Shit! It's like eating grass.
Are you a penis? Can't banjo better than me. Mode. Do extreme, sissy.
Boom.
Damn it. For the love of... Oh, come on. Nice.
Do you think the songs will match up?
I hope so.
You ready?
Yeah. That's good. That's good. That's really good. Yeah, all right. Yeah, come on, Vincent.
Remind me of the good old days.
Okay. Did we just get caught?
Nah, we keep vibing.
It looked like the camera angle would have just walked in.
Yeah, this sounds good, man. Nice. Didn't know you had it in you.
What can I say? I'm full of surprises. And mostly good ones.
You have it
I
in
can
you.
Tell.
Yeah.
Listen to the song. Listen to the song. Everybody listen to the song. Can. Listen to the song.
Okay, I'm going to get cocky. I'm born cocky, man. Get used to it.
Oh, come on. I can't believe these were actually used to force.
What if I just cloud?
You wrote it.
I knew it. It's only decorative.
Nah, that's kind of hard. Bro, I need a record player, bro.
It's a different song. It's not the same one.
Yo. My mouse is spinning on its own.
Nice. It's not the same one, bro. What the hell is this one?
Don't put your hand in the cookie jar.
Where's the kitchen?
Behind you? That way. Make it right.
Oh. I like this house.
Let's help them with the dishes.
What they have.
It's the least we can do.
I heard doing their dishes for them.
Fuck them. I wonder if I could go get old Betsy.
I bet
they got some
delicious
bacon?
Meals have been made here.
No, that's not bacon, that's a link.
I can't even remember the last time I had a
cookie.
It's got a link in there.
Look at that mega glaze.
Do they have something good? Oh, this beer must have been open for a long time. At least our faces are a pleasure on the front page.
Do extreme, do extreme, do extreme, do extreme.
Damn it. Fuck.
never really been a hat man. This is the first and last time I'm testing this type of hat. Whoa, beautiful. This must be one of the new fancy models.
I'm kind of running a crib up.
You need to take our shoes off.
Where's the clothes at?
Hey, my wife always says that I don't look good in a hat. Steady now. I look like a hillbilly. Damn.
Keep it.
Oh wait, I could rebuild it? I should rebuild it for her.
Let's start from scratch, I guess. Looking good, man.
I drew a face on the picture.
Hey Leo, there's a water.
Let's take a shower.
Let's change.
Should I hop in the bath, Jen?
No.
I just hopped out. Wow. That sucks. Guess I have to go all the way back in. Oh,
I'm looking fresh again. Come to bed.
Comfortable.
Hold on. Let me get drippy. Put on in the archive right now. Da-da-dang.
Yeah, this will do.
Da-da-dang.
The shotgun might come in handy.
Zimmy. Yes, Zimmy. I got that thing on me.
Bedtime.
Lay down for a little bit, man.
Oh, he's scared. Ooh.
I've always found these kind of soothing.
That's creepy.
My eyes are starting to look puffy. Never thought a couch could feel this. This looks pretty interesting. Fuck.
Almost there.
Yeah.
Truck at dude.
Truck time.
Still got that thing on me.
I need a hat. Hat complete the fit. Where the truck at? Is that it? Throw a horseshoe.
I don't even see the truck, bruh.
Perfect throw. I want to see
you
got
no truck.
Throw than that. I'm the master. A perfect throw. I'm the champion.
I'm the master.
No.
God
no.
Damn it.
No. Quit.
I'm the champion. What a throw.
Can't I do it? Oh, there we go.
A perfect throw. I'm the champion. What a throw. A perfect throw. I want to see Leo do a better throw than that. I'm the master. I'm the champion.
I'd be a nice gizzy. Nice.
What? Shit.
No.
I rock.
To time it. Bomba.
Shit.
I've been pressed it, bro. Just think you, man. No, I quit.
Just like that.
God damn it. What a throw. Shit. Peep. Stupid cat. Perfect throw.
Kill the cat, bro.
I'm the champion. Guess can
kill the cat.
How handy.
Dame gasolina. Dame gasolina. Where's the truck?
D-way. Looks so stoic. Carrying the gasoline.
Listen, come over here and help me out.
I'll see you a signal. 10 steps to daily stoicism.
Oh my god, it's a piece of junk. It's not that bad. What do you mean it's not that bad?
It's a piece of junk.
It's not that bad.
Mamma mia.
It's even missing wheel. Nah, I'm sure there's a spare around here somewhere. I don't know,
Mamma
man.
Mia.
It's not like we have a
it's
choice.
It's a piece of junk.
Sherby's running on foot. Let's fix it up and we'll be out of here in no time.
All right, fine.
Good game. All right, I'm on the wheel.
Must be something around here.
Looks like the car is missing a tire.
We could use this to fasten a new tire.
Hey, Vincent. I see a tire over there. Let's find a way to get up there.
Oh, I'm supposed to bring you up.
My life. I'm on the hook. This is kind of scary. Yo.
Yeah.
I'm getting tired. Bro, just let me off. Like that. I don't need you.
The bro thought he was cool.
Chad, don't forget the garbage.
I know, man. The stove.
The battery seems all right, dead.
Tire. Here I come to school you.
Nothing's gonna spill on your bed.
Let's find something to lift the car.
Because that thing has great meaning.
Now it's attached. We just need to find a lug wrench to fasten it.
Now, do you still have pink eye?
No, I do not.
How long did it last?
It was only for that day.
All right, let's lift this thing and remove the support. It's not gonna work. We gotta lift the car first.
Get the pinch bar, get the pinch bar.
Lift the car. Ready, Leo?
It's not gonna work. We gotta lift the car first. It's not gonna work. We gotta lift the car first.
A what?
After I guess after I got the helmet, he went in like a whole suit. And it's like,
all right, now we can roll it at least.
They made a tweet to he added Mr. Beast in it. He was like, please, blah blah blah, whatever, whatever, fuck. Put like a whole like little letter. And then nigga said, DM me where to send it. fireworks.
Todd just so much free stuff, bro.
Whoa! What happened? Did you let go?
I didn't let it go. Did you let it go?
No, I
didn't.
Kai don't give nobody nothing, bro.
That nigga's mad stinky, bro.
Well, except for AMP people, when he be, you know. And Kyrie Irving, because, you know.
It's Kyrie.
It's Kyrie, right? I think got him a whole setup.
These jumper cables might refresh the battery.
Kyrie put in a
just gotta open the hood.
Seems like it's out of gas.
Look, let me do my little thing.
Bro, this nigga jumper be doing cables. Like challenges perfect. On his streams and be like, yo, if I lose 100 gifted, the then he can get somebody else to buy the 100 gifted. Like,
try it. Try start. Get the gasoline. Get the gas. Get the gas.
Where'd you put it?
It's at the front of the barn.
Bro, how'd you leave it, bro? We need that.
You have to open the door.
Bro left the gas, bro.
No, I'll never leave without that pack.
You saw the you see the video they did for Christmas? The Super
yeah,
Santa?
I saw that.
Yeah. Oh, why don't you do that?
I wish Cash App would give me mad money to buy my friends gifts, bro.
Sponsored by fucking Cash App. Like, what the fuck, bro? Like, you have 5 days each. Or whatever the fuck, yeah, I think it was 5 days each.
Alright, the tank is full. What's next?
Turn on.
That's ridiculous. And they was giving away money too.
Yeah, they have 5 minutes to spend, 1,000 to give away.
Oh shit. This piece of junk. It actually worked.
They gave
worked.
Chris 10K.
Yeah, I told you so. Sometimes you just gotta have a little faith.
I looked up to Chris.
Well, I was doubting.
Next time, just trust me, okay?
Wait, you didn't see what gift Chris got?
I don't know. Was like it was a while ago.
5 terabyte hard drive.
We need your help now, officer.
That was all I saw.
Hurry up,
that was
please.
All I saw, and then I like paused it.
Absolutely.
I didn't go back.
Thank you.
Are the police on their way yet?
Yes, they'll be here any minute.
Okay, I'll go take care of them.
No, just stay here.
It's all right. Just wait here. I'll be fine.
Yeah, I was weak when they.
Filthy scum!
Like, wait, that's not for you.
Oh shit! Take cover.
You're gonna pay for this.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah. Blasting at his car.
Me, I'm blasting at
him,
man.
Go.
I'm taking that shot. I'm like, yo, what?
Damn it.
He got no way.
Hey, face it. We got cops coming! Step on it! Get this piece of shit going faster!
Just sit down, Leo! You're gonna fall off!
Alright! Here we go!
Yeah, you know how to up!
Hold on back there! Just focus on driving,
oh,
man!
God, this is too heavy.
I'll keep them off our backs!
Yo!
Yo, keep them off our backs!
Faster!
Your screen, bro. I'm completely oblivious, bro.
Oh my god. This is gonna be tight.
I missed my last shot.
What happened? You okay?
I'm fine. Keep going. I'm not giving it that easy.
These guys are too fast. No way.
Oh
no.
Nah.
This guy basically blinked through space and time, bro.
I'm not macking, they made it us. You gotta handle them.
Oh But I literally was coming from nowhere.
Come on! Come on, Vincent! Just keep it steady! Here you go, you pup!
Is he the evasive maneuvering?
Is he just shooting though?
The cops are still on us, Vincent!
I got it, I got it.
Hold on back there! This might get bumpy! I can't hit anything when you drive like an ass! I'm doing my best over here!
See how cinematic I'm looking?
Oh, shit!
Dude, perfect.
Bro, what was that show?
You okay back there? What do you think? You drive like an idiot!
It's not dude perfect. Oh, dude, what would happen? That was good time.
Spikes are out. We got it now. All units in South.
Due to what happened, destroy, build, destroy. Hole in the wall.
Stop! You're under arrest.
Stay where you are. Freeze.
You okay?
Stop.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Come on.
Get on Betsy!
We can't stay here!
Ah!
More of them! Get to the boat over there! Vincent, get over here! Come on, go, go, go! Push! Push!
I'm not pushing them. We don't get away from that, though. They can still shoot us.
How we get away? That's how I did it.
Oh, that's how you got off of Rikers? On a wooden boat?
Like similar.
Where the hell does this river take us?
I have no idea, but the further away, the better.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
All right. Start rowing. We need to get going.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
I think I saw something
inside,
in the water.
Inside.
It's probably a shark, Leo.
What do you mean? There are no sharks in this water.
You're paddling too hard.
What do you know? It's sweet water.
It's real good.
You're a clever guy, Leo.
But I really saw something, though.
Why are you going into the rock?
Yeah, whatever.
No, you're going into the rock.
Probably seven.
Bro, what are you doing?
It could have been a crocodile.
Seriously?
Bro, you need to learn how to.
I don't like crocodiles.
Well, watch out then.
Which way are you going?
Get on the other side. Get on the other side.
No, you're not turning it right. You're going the wrong way. Too late now. Go back on that way. Just turn around.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah.
You think there aren't any bears in these woods?
Why are you done paddling?
Because you're not doing it right.
Looks like our peaceful boat ride is over. Some rough streams ahead.
We're not gonna make it.
No, because you're not paddling right. Bro, what are you doing?
Just stay on your side. Why are you paddling? Stop!
Check for the rock.
The rock.
GG's. GG's.
Bro, what are you doing? Bro, you said you wrecked the
You're just playing around, man.
Oh my god.
And we still hit it. You're not even paying attention.
We can't get out. We couldn't get out.
Hold on.
See, no heavy. You get through that. Oh.
See? You just stay in your lane. You do what you gotta do. You get there.
Hey, watch out. Some rough streams up ahead.
Bro, stay in your lane and do what you gotta do.
Rush.
Sharp right.
Wouldn't it be faster if I just jumped in and swam?
Yeah, sure. You try that. I'll just stay in the boat.
I think we're through the worst of it. The rest is just a smooth ride.
Yo,
I think you spoke too soon, Leo. Look straight ahead.
Turn, maybe? Let's turn the other way.
Shit. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Hold on, bro. Hold
I think
on,
we're
bro.
Through the worst of it. The rest is just a
smooth ride. Yo, my game is glitching, bro.
Look straight ahead.
Just let it be. Don't even paddle. Just whatever happens, bro.
Holy shit!
Let's see what good.
Yes, this is how the game was supposed to be experienced.
Oh, see that?
Okay.
Yo, why are you paddling, bro?
Turn around.
Let God take the course. Jesus take the wheel.
Paddle, paddle, damn it!
Oh, what are you doing?
Waterfall! We're not done yet.
Okay, now we'll get you.
Watch out for that rock!
Why? No, bro, you messed it up!
Look at what you're doing!
You messed it up.
I messed up nothing.
You literally messed it up, bro.
Fuck.
You're messing it up, Chad. You're messing it up. See, I wanted to make it cinematic. But it's true.
You okay? I'm okay. Let's get out of here. All right. What of you, huh? Yeah. So? What happens now?
We make out.
Oh. Look. I know what you're thinking. But going after Harvey won't be easy.
I know. But I'm going after him, with or without you.
Hear me?
You want to end up dead?
With or without
I want him
you.
Gone. He's a cold-blooded killer. The world's gonna be a better place without him. You never told me, Leo. What is your story with Harvey?
Before I got busted, me and Harvey made a huge score.
Bank job?
No. You ever heard of a Black Orlov?
Are you serious? The diamond? How the hell'd you pull that off?
A lot of planning and a bit of luck.
So what happened?
Everything was going our way. We even had a buyer. But that greedy fuck had other plans.
It's greed.
That's yeah.
It's all there. Count it.
Looks about right.
Of course it is. You can always trust me.
I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
Oh.
Give me the case.
What the fuck are you doing?
Give me the fucking case, Leo. Hand it over now. It's nothing personal. It's just business. Give me the briefcase.
Next thing I know, I'm surrounded by cops.
That's rough. I'm sorry.
Oh, trust me. He's the one who's gonna be sorry. I'm making things right for me and for my family.
Hmm. So do you know where Harvey is right now?
I know one of his guys, Ray. He'll know for sure.
So? What are we waiting for? Let's go after him.
You really want to take Harvey down, huh?
Like I said, with or without you, I'm going after him.
Okay.
All right. Where can we find this Ray guy?
Don't worry, he's gonna be easy to find. But I need to make sure my family's safe first.
Of course.
Let's go.
ATA Jacob.
Oh, you can look like that.
Don't go too far, Alex.
You're drippy, bro.
Mom?
What is it, honey? What's wrong? Oh, shit. Alex?
Leo, can I ask you something personal?
Yeah, sure.
No.
How do you and your wife manage to stay together in this line of work?
We've always been together. You know, she knows me better than I know myself. I was 12 when we met at the orphanage.
Orphanage?
You could say that my parents didn't do their job.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't be.
Got out the mud.
I barely remember them. Besides, I was fortunate enough to have Linda. She was crazy. You know, we used to run away together. Steal ice cream, cigarettes, shit. It's always been us against the world. Still is. No matter what. That's just how it is.
Sounds great.
Hey, I say we save this and make a sequel.
I do think this is a good part to end on. Stream, I love you guys. Kissy kissy, smoochy smoochy.
All right, keep an eye out for my family.
It's a woman and a boy, about this size.
You don't know where they live?
They had to move while I was inside.
I see.
Let's just have a look around.
I'm sure we'll find them.
Yeah.
Life looks rough out.